for each of us who has ever felt that God created us better than any other human being has stood on the threshold where Eichmann once stood. And each of us who has allowed the shape of another person's nose, or the color of their skin, or the manner in which they worship their God, to poison our feelings toward them, have known the loss of reason that led Eichmann to his madness. For this was how it all began with those who did these things.